to Article 1, which is the elected positions. I'm going to read off the positions and those who filed. The period for filing closed at 5:00 yesterday, and these names are in order as directed by statute. So for a three-year term of selectmen, we have two positions. So you need to, on March 11th, or you can, vote for two out of this group for the three-year selectmen position. Rusty Bridle, Rick Griffin, Joe Grabowski, Richard Nichols, Michael Pierce, Brian Warburton. There is also a selectmen's position open for a one-year term, and the following individuals have filed to serve in that regard: Eileen Latimer, Michael Pluff, James Waddell. Moderator, two-year position, Robert Casaza. Treasurer, Ellen Lavin. Supervisor of the checklist, Janine St. Germain. Trustee of the trust funds, John Troiano and Stephen Falzone. Library trustee, three-year position, Sharon Fontaine, Diane Crow. Library trustee, one-year position, Robert Lamoth, Deborah Knowlton. Planning board, Brendan McNamara, Mark Lupley. Cemetery trustee, Matthew Shaw. Budget committee, for a three-year term, Timothy Citizen Jones, Stephen LaBranche, David Wood. Budget committee, for a one-year position, Sonny Kravitz. Zoning board, for a three-year position, Ed St. Pierre, Tom McGurk. Zoning board, for a one-year position, there were no individuals who filed for that one-year zoning board position. On to Article 2.